Hi, my name is Dr. Ali Sobh. I'm an orthopedic surgeon with Michigan Orthopedic Surgeons with fellowship training in hip and knee replacement surgery. I was born and raised in Southeast Michigan. I completed my education and residency training in the Wayne and Oakland County regions, and I subsequently complemented my training with a one-year fellowship at Rush University Medical Center in Chicago, Illinois, to subspecialize in hip and knee replacement. So it's really good to be back home to take care of the community that helped raise me. Hip and knee replacement surgeries are some of the most common and successful procedures in the field of orthopedics. I think there are multiple facets to a successful joint replacement, and one of our biggest goals is to get patients back up and moving as soon as possible following their procedure with our rapid recovery protocols. And I think the best way to do this is to perform the procedure in a minimally invasive fashion, which we strive to do on every case. Direct anterior hip replacement is something that we're asked about very frequently, and I think it's a great advancement in the field. This is done in a minimally invasive fashion through the front of the hip while the patient is lying on their back. We avoid cutting any tendons or muscles while the hip is being replaced, and instead going in between muscle groups to expose and replace the hip joint. Patients experience less pain, get up faster, and recover more quickly than traditional approaches. And patients are actively seeking surgeons like myself who are formally trained in it. Another key to successful joint replacement is placing the implants in the precise position. This will enhance postoperative recovery, minimize complication, and maximize the longevity and durability of the replacement years down the line. With today's technology, we're able to plan exactly where to place the metal parts before even making an incision. This is done by way of robotic navigation and computer-assisted surgery to create a personalized plan that we customize to match each patient's anatomy. And this allows us to prepare the bone with incredible precision before even placing the final implants. My favorite part about my job is meeting new people and understanding what they want to get back to doing following surgery. I think it's very important to sit down with the patient to understand exactly what they want to get back to doing and helping them get there down the line. Seeing patients progress through the process and getting back to things that they wanted to do is probably the funnest part about my job. It's truly an honor to know that I've done something to help patients get back up to walking, running, and performing other activities that they wanted to do following their procedure. Outside of work, I really enjoy spending time with my family, my wife Reem, and our two young sons. We love visiting the local metro parks as well as the lakes and lounging on the beaches. And I also enjoy showing my sons things that I used to do when I was younger, including fishing Lake St. Clair and some of the local Detroit riverways. It's really good to be back spending time together as a family now that we've settled in Metro Detroit, and I'm really looking forward to taking care of patients like they were my own family moving forward.